favorite characters would be the Gnat and Vanilla Guy. The Gnat, 1985, Michael J. Fox would be awesome, but he's definitely not available. So I guess I would probably go with Tobey Maguire if he wasn't taken by someone else. And then for Vanilla Guy, I'm thinking maybe a slimmed down myself or Jack Black.